Well, I'll tell you what, it's been an emotional week. You know, first Rolf Harris dying. You know, and then Philip Schofield. Well, I guess you can see it's not just Q's that he jumps.